TBH, just my sex doll.
No! Don't.
What's up?
Yeah, that's me.
Yikes. And this is my life. Let me show you how I got here. G-Wagon,
all the housewives pulling. Hey, yo, what's up, Garner Gang? What you guys up to today? Oh, that's cool. That's cool. You guys are at school. Oh, what are we doing? The usual. Carrying a chair around, going to the beach to get an Instagram picture.
Because we all got a photographer.
So this is our photographer for the day. Yep. Meet Chair. He's worked on shows like Keeping Up with the Kardashian and now the Garner Gang show, baby. Ah, the best show in the world. Seriously, we don't have a photographer, so if you're a photographer out there, hit us up. We're really out here taking pictures.
We're using a goddamn chair for crying out.
We're out here using chairs to take our pictures. I just came up with a new challenge. It's called the 24-hour sitting on your chair in the middle of the street challenge. I'll see you guys in 24 hours, baby.
A few moments later. Day two.
So I'm really gonna win this challenge, baby. Garner Gang. But if you guys are new here, my name's Nate Garner. So you should hit the subscribe button and join the Garner Gang because we take big W's every day. And like the video because you already know it's gonna be an epic one, baby. All we do is epic shit. Like I said, right now we're going to the beach because we need an Instagram picture. And then we're doing something special today. So stay tuned, baby. And I might die in the street, bro. 24 hours in the street.
Yeah!
Let's go! This is where we're doing our photo shoot. Shout out to the big chair, Big Jeff. Big Jeff chair, Jeff. He got our back. We got this. Good job, Jeff. Just hold it right there. Perfect. We're gonna do a fire shoot with our spray tans. So right now we gotta strip down for you guys. Yesterday she was mad at me and we didn't film a video because I pranked her with this.
No! What the fuck, Nate? No, no, no.
Your boy got kidnapped and she cried.
Stop.
G-Wagon. Well, that was a banger photo shoot. Chris is over here editing her pictures, putting my filters on them right now. If you guys want to buy my filters and have your feed look like ours, all you have to do right now is go to nategarner.com. Chris is over here mad at me still, so we're gonna annoy her while she edits.
Oh, look how ugly you look. Ew.
It's so orange.
I know, because you're so orange.
She's looking pretty sexy today, not gonna lie. Lick the tan off your face.
Yeah?
Yeah?
No.
Yeah? Yeah! A little too far. I don't even know why you're editing because it's easier being a girl on Instagram. All you gotta do is post your ass, dude. Am I right?
All you gotta do is show your abs.
I don't have abs though.
Yes, you
I got the dad bod, dude. Look at the last picture I posted. Dad bod. Abs get less likes than an ass.
Yeah, that's why there's so much pressure posting as like a girl on Instagram. Yeah.
Do you know how much pressure is on my body when I'm flexing? I've pooped my pants 3 times.
Not physical pressure.
Take the picture. Take the picture.
Yeah, but girls get likes when they post their ass, which means that I have to make sure that it's just as good or better. Like, there's a standard to it, you know? Have to meet the standard or else you won't get likes.
You can put motivational music over anything and make it sound good. I swear to God, the standard of booty pictures on Instagram are so flipping high in 2019. I have to push myself every day to make sure that my ass looks better than everyone.
Would your mom be proud of you saying that?
No.
Fine, I will leave. Fine.
Okay.
She didn't even tell me to leave. But I have an idea right now. I need you to come out here. Because she thinks it's so easy to be a guy. Wow, she's looking better than ever today. Like, I can't even see her, and she's looking. Damn. She just got a lot uglier. Damn it. Well. She thinks it's so easy to be a guy on Instagram. You know where this is headed. We're gonna do recreating each other's Instagram poses.
And
we're switching roles, baby.
Easy.
Mine's gonna be easy?
Like,
did you hear that, guy? She said it was gonna be easy. Let's have some fun. Who wants to go first?
Me.
We gonna do... I was gonna do rock, paper, scissors, but all right, baby. So you're gonna dress up as me first?
Yeah.
Okay, well, you already look like a man, so that's good. Step one. Okay, now look to the side. There's me, right there. Bangers. My point is about to be proven right away. Chris and I picked out 3 pictures, right? From her Instagram, she picked out her pictures that she wants me to do, and I picked out 3 that I want her to do.
Mm-hmm.
Here is my pile of clothes, right? All these options. All these options. That's what Carissa has to wear.
Yeah.
This is what I have to wear. Literally nothing. Guys, this is my body compared to all the stuff. It's nothing. I'm gonna be doing a lot of this.
Yeah, literally.
So this is a real contest right now, and we need your guys' help. When we show you guys the side-by-sides of the pictures, you guys need to vote down below who you think's better, the original or whoever's actually doing it. So Carissa or mine, right? And whoever wins at the end gets to control the other person's Instagram for the rest of the day. Because that's what the contest is about, right? Instagram pictures.
So please pick me.
No, pick me. Big W's. For the first picture, I want you to do this. Because it's so easy. It's just so easy. Just having abs and doing shit. I want you to do this.
No! Yeah. I don't wanna.
Yeah.
No.
Good luck.
Bitch.
Bitch. Shit. Bitch. Yeah, shit. What shit I'm getting? All right. Daddy's ready to see the outfit.
Jesus Christ.
This is so ugly.
Just like you. Ah. No!
Even a short.
Oh my god, he looks just like me! Wait, stay right there.
No, 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 no.
Wait, so you're missing one thing. You don't got the abs in the picture.
Fuck you!
I can fix it, I can fix it. I have a workout program coming out. I literally could get your abs in 10 seconds. Just hold this. Stay here.
I don't trust you. I don't trust
it's
you.
It's called the Expo workout program.
Oh, I hate you. Oh, I'm so getting you back.
Oh my God, flex it. Ooh! You're succeeding a lot of people's goals right now. Wow, that just happened. Yep.
Good.
Over your neck.
No. Oh my God, that's so hard. How would you do that?
And then at the same time, you have to flex like you're pooping.
I don't have to flex. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm doing it.
Oh, she's doing it. Wait, wait, wait.
Okay, take the
mic. Wait. Oh, that was a banger. Low key might be better than mine. What? Just saying.
Oh my God. That looks so cool.
I know, right?
Oh my God, I'm going to fall.
Put him down. Put him down. Put him down. Put him down. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. Oh. Not as easy as it looks, huh?
Alrighty, guys.
It's a go-to Carissa line. Alrighty.
That's my thing. Fuck off, you big W bastard. Okay, since you wanted me to wear no clothes and put fake abs on, it's your turn to. It's your turn.
It's my turn.
It's your turn to get naked. No.
Hey, big W.
I want you to remake.
What? Damn. Damn.
Damn.
So come on.
Yeah, mine's better.
All right, come on out.
I look like such a whore.
I bet you do.
Who ordered me?
Oh my What's God. Up? Oh my God.
I'm working on that Expo workout program. Hitting the gym hard, baby. Sexiest bitch of all time.
This is like, yeah, I can't look at it.
Why do I do
Let's
this?
Just go take the photo.
Why do I do this?
Hey everybody, the girl living here has a crush on this. We're trying to make it to the rooftop before sunset so nobody's up there. Cause we gotta get that view. And you know we gonna get that view, baby.
That ass view.
Hit it.
Why? Oh my God. Honestly, it kind of looks better than most girls, so. See, it's not that easy. Yes, right there, right there. Right there. Stick that booty out, look out like a little lifeguard. Ooh, sexy.
Oh God, did we get it?
Yeah.
You make me die for this
we
picture.
We got it.
All right, oh, you already know we looking better though.
Hey.
Probably not, but still. We always find ways to include the banana hammock. Or whatever that thing's called. The Speedo. Speedo. USA! 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 Yeah, I shouldn't really be proud about wearing a Speedo. Because she thinks it's so easy being a guy on Instagram. All you gotta do is just show your abs. That right there is a dad bod. It ain't so easy. Sometimes you have to defy the laws of gravity.
What the fuck?
I want you to attempt this picture.
No! That's impossible! How am I supposed to do that?
How did I do it?
This is physically impossible.
I know, because you think it's just so easy.
Take another one. Pick a different one?
All right, we going to pick a different one. I don't know who's winning right now. I might be giving the edge to Carissa because she did do really good. The ab program's really helping her, but she's not gonna win because we still gotta take that W, Garner Gang. And right now, she has to do something that people take for granted with Instagram. You have to be doing some crazy shit and looking good all at the same damn time. So I want you to do that.
Oh, I'm gonna eat shit.
Yeah,
I'm
you're gonna eat poop.
Shit. Oh, no.
I even scared Max, baby. Ah! Oh my god! How are you fucking looking so good in all this?
Shut up. Damn.
Roleplay, Carissa plays me! Carissa might look good, but she hasn't got on the skateboard yet, and she's not very good at skating, so.
I'm not very good.
Sick tricks, dude. Sick tricks. Oh, dude, sick tricks, bro. Go, man. Dude, you gotta be moving. You gotta be moving. Be moving. Wait, where are you going? Carissa, Carissa. God. Don't ruin my board, bro. It's expensive. Where you do a push? Oh my god. Pose, hit the pose. Oh, we got it. Oh.
We got it?
Yeah, we got it. Comment down below, is my picture better or is Carissa's? I think the edge goes to your boy. Your boy was looking good. She's over here falling and shit.
I'll give it to you. I have no idea.
No.
Sick tricks, bro. Jump on it. Sick tricks.
That's an ugly view.
It is?
Yeah.
Okay, where do I?
That's right up a little bit. Up. No, still ugly. Go down. Still ugly. Wow, that sucks.
You. But this next one is one of my personal favorites on my page. It has to do with one of my favorite things, which is sunflowers.
Okay, yeah. That's the flower that I got her.
Yeah. I want you to do, here you go.
Oh, I took this picture.
Yeah, you did.
Got the caterpillar eyebrows, okay.
You're good to go on that one. Yeah. I got the top and the fan.
Oh, no, honey, no.
Hell yeah.
This.
Yep.
My mom is not gonna be proud of me. Oh, hi.
Ooh, I like it. I like it.
You don't
it.
Even know if it's me or not. Ooh. It's so mysterious.
It is. Ooh, okay, okay. Ooh, put it up to your eyes. Put it up to your eyes. The fan. Jesus. Yep.
Sorry, I had my supermodel moment.
Ooh, your eyes are popping. Yes, everyone screenshot that shit. That's dope.
How are we gonna do the oh, snap, okay. We didn't plan that before we started filming, no. Voila, artwork, baby.
Artwork.
Okay, let me pull this up. This is a family-friendly show.
Is it?
I don't know if you've noticed or not, but the marker abs have stayed the entire time.
They have.
Program coming soon.
Hey.
Hi. Yeah, I don't normally look like this.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do. Do all the time.
Hey, no judgment.
Yeah, hey, that's
nice. Hey, you're into it. Hey. You're out here in your own apartment.
So. Yeah, exactly. I don't normally do this. The neighbors hate me here. Jeez. They're part of the Garner Gang. They know we're making that YouTube content. Do you get a caterpillar out?
I knew this. Fuck you. One, two.
Everyone here thinks I'm weird as fuck.
I know, just
you're weird! You're weird! No!
Come on!
You're weird.
Okay,
hey! Why the hell does everyone want the girl I want? Get off her! Stop fighting my girl! He's a monster! Oh! I got him! Dino Slam! Hey, buddy, I just want you to love me. Thing about Instagram is not only do you have to look good and be doing cool stuff, you also have to have cool things. You gotta look good while being in front of something expensive.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's see if you can outdo that.
What's the problem with the picture though?
Find the problem. We don't have a Ferrari.
Oh.
You have to take it with your car.
With my car.
Yeah.
No.
Automatic win over here. Yeah, I'm a weirdo. But Carissa gets to wear the Sherpa, which is a big W. It's a big no. God, everything's getting more action than me today. Oh my god, you looking fly! Da, 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 da. It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G. No, real gangsta.
It's oh, so comfy.
I know, right?
I get why you wear this every day.
I know, and you look like a G. You look like the Big W King.
Shit,
she
bro.
Taking over.
Shit, bro.
So, where's your Ferrari, huh?
Come on, I'll show you.
All right, what are you doing? That's your car.
Yeah, this is my car, but don't let me.
Why?
I have two cars.
You have two cars?
One for the club, one for the fucking house.
What the? Am I not your hoe? Why have I not seen this before? What, bro? You have a Ferrari? Let me see the key.
Right here.
Wait, let me see it.
It's right here.
Let me see it again?
Right here.
Yeah, that's a Scion key. You're literally about to pull this off right now. Hit the pose, hit the pose. We did it! Damn, that's fire. Yeah, was that comfy laying there?
Yeah.
Like you're wearing pillows, you're walking around and you're hugged. It's the greatest thing ever. When I come out with merch, expect some Sherpa merch, baby. Little cut in the action right now. We just went to the office because we had a package from my publicist, Matthew. And it has to go with the vlog. So we're going to put it on real quick and show you guys what it is. It's pretty epic.
What is it? What is it?
Oh my God. Dope.
You gotta show them, you gotta show them.
It's W earrings.
Little W earrings.
I kinda wanna wear them.
Ooh, you could wear them. Psych, they're mine.
Oh shit, damn.
That's
damn,
lit.
We got the big W ears, baby. I got big ears, and there's a W on it. Big W ears. It's my turn, the last one.
Yes.
Ooh, this might determine who wins the entire thing. Who gets to control each other's Instagram? It's a big moment. What's up?
This is a cute moment. Stop eating pistachios, fat ass. I gotta tell you which one you're gonna wear now. We're gonna take down the Christmas tree, so might as well put it to some use for the last day it's here. Yeah, yeah. No.
No. Okay. Oh!
Shut up, I'm vlogging!
She learns from the best. She really does.
So you're gonna do this one. Jesus.
My eyes itch.
I bet they do.
Oh my God, it's a monster.
Cute though,
yeah, it is,
right?
Yeah, it is, yeah, it is, yeah. I want to be Kendall Jenner.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. I'm getting ready.
You ready? No, what are you doing?
This is what we're doing, right?
That's not how it's done.
Wow.
Oh my
this
God.
This isn't how it works?
You look like you're like a 50-year-old Susan. Okay. Oh my God.
Yeah, Merry Christmas, everyone.
It's all in your head.
Ha, I love Christmas.
Hit the pose.
We're here.
A little smirk.
Yeah, we're still gonna take the dub.
Hey, a little smirk. God, so
it looked fire.
Yeah.
Get this off. Ah, attack of the fucking goddamn ornaments. Oh God, Jesus Christ. They were in there, bro. Like me later. I love when Carissa's on top of me. Won.
Boom.
Just because of that, I think I won. But no, I honestly think I won. I can do all of them. Carissa can't remove her head. We got talent over here, boys.
How did you do that?
It took a lot of skill. It took a lot. I went into the Alps in the jungle. I met with a Zen Master 6000.
Oh.
He made me touch his badonkadonk, and I got the power of... Can I touch your badonkadonk? Oh, what that tongue do though?
Stop.
You conceding? You gotta concede.
Conceding? What is that?
That means you give up. I teach Carissa new big words conceding? Every single day.
Doesn't that mean that you've conceded? Like,
no, that's selfish. Conceded. I'll put the definition up. Conceding means you concede like the victory, which means you agree that person won and you
I've
lost.
I've never heard that before.
Yeah.
Didn't go
not
to
a shock.
Kids,
she's
so.
Blonde, super attractive, live life through her looks. It's okay. It's okay.
Max is biting your foot.
So, yeah. Someone
I'm
else will be biting
her.
My foot later. Concede!
Let me do this.
You lost.
I lost.
Yep, you lost. You know what that means? Hand it over. Oh yeah!
Woo!
So for the next hour, I get to control Carissa's Instagram.
Oh, no.
Enjoy this little minute or two montage of me for the next hour posting all of her story just
How,
because-
What? I thought it was like you post like one story.
I'm allergic to bullshit.
Die!
I get to post whatever I want for the next hour.
What?
Yeah.
Me?
So if you guys want to see all these posts, they're going to be live on Chris's Instagram right now at IamChrissaDuncan1. There's the promo for you. Let's get it going.
No.
Take me down, yeah. We're getting a
it started off like.
This is what I'm putting on her story.
TBH, just my sex doll.
No! Don't. No. No, don't run. What are you doing? Still tinier than my ass.
That's what happens when you lose a YouTube challenge, baby. Obviously, I hacked Chris's Instagram story. I get to use it whenever I want for the rest of the day.
Okay,
posting that. You're
no
welcome.
I hate you, man. Yeah. Like, I thought you were gonna post one funny thing.
Okay. I'm leaving.
I hate you even more now.
There's a couple more things that happened in this video, but it's getting a little bit too long, and right now I have to go film the new video today, so I don't have time to edit it. So it's gonna be in the intro of tomorrow's video. Look out for that. I'm really sorry. I hope that all makes sense. Like, Carissa leaves, she's still upset with me, and I do something super legendary, cause your boy takes big W's to get her to like me back, and we do something super cute, like super cute. So look out for that in tomorrow's vlog. If you like the video, don't forget to smash the like button, don't forget to subscribe, and join the Garner gang, cause we take big W's just like we did during this challenge. Comment down below who you guys think won, who took the better pictures, what was your favorite picture, I wanna know. I'm gonna be reading all the comments. I love you guys. And like always, baby, I'm gonna die. And like always, baby, we'll see you tomorrow. Peace.